you know what the screw goes to?
No.
Diary, this is day, I don't know, I'm supposed to meet Ryan here today. We were gonna try to cross some things off of the bucket list, so he's already 20 minutes late, as usual.
So I'm a little late.
I usually build it in my time, just assume it's 4 hours later from when you say. So what do you want to try to check off the list today?
Look, promise you won't be mad, but we have quite a few things to check off the list. Silly me, I was writing down my to-do list, and then I realized what I was writing on, and it was the...
You didn't write on our bucket list?
Yeah, I wrote on our bucket list, like, some just mundane tasks. Now that they're on there, we, like, legally have to do them. Yeah, we still need to get some sort of lawyer type.
Yeah, one of those lawyer types.
One lawyer type people. Well, the first thing is get supplies and make dinner, but... I don't want to have like stuff rotting in my car.
Yeah,
so I'd say let's go clean car first.
Okay.
So that when I get my check engine light, they don't think I'm some sort of slob. I guess I've kind of been going to work. But, you know, what's the point?
Yeah, why would you go to work during this time?
It's just kind of like I go in every day, but then I realize I don't need to be there, and I just turn around and leave.
I was thinking about buying a joke book, actually, to really, like, step up our comedy game. Here's my plan. We're gonna make our video series, we're gonna put it in a time capsule.
Oh.
And then hopefully, once the Earth heals after all of this nonsense, then...
Oh my god!
Well, yeah, I mean, no one knows what's coming, but hopefully it could survive.
I just picture
happens.
Some sort of explosion, so I don't see a time capsule.
Oh, it's carved out of the stuff that they make refrigerators out of.
But, like, what if we started uploading these on YouTube, and then, like, kinda got views, and we could maybe... make money out of doing this. I don't know the point of making money in this time. I don't know, I've been seeing a lot of conspiracies pop up about, like, if you're rich enough, you can... They're building, like, survival areas, but that's just, like,
That's nonsense.
That's just a crazy conspiracy, yeah. I don't know, though. So we need, like, some life rafts.
Yeah.
Or, if it's like...
or some good lifeguards.
Oh, yeah.
To, like, I think lifeguards could survive.
Yeah,
because they're the best swimmers of all time.
Yeah. Do you know any lifeguards?
Is
that big guy? Big flipper?
Yeah, big flip. Dude, this is getting intense.
I like with the cheaper washes, you don't get like the first half of them. That's why you gotta go behind somebody who gets a full wash so it drips onto yours.
It's really hot in here. Can I open my window?
Went to school with her.
Really?
Yeah.
She dated like. Task one complete.
It's raining tacos from out of the sky.
Okay, so what do we have to do now? Check engine light, please?
Yeah, I get the check engine light.
What's that place called?
It's like car. Area.
I thought it was like vehicle space.
I'll get the check engine light removed so never comes
out. The only kind of girl I need.
She just like smells really bad and has scurvy.
Bum leg.
Only drinks rum.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a wasted trip.
So.
That's annoying.
They don't have anyone working there right now.
But I think it's kind of like what I was saying earlier, like I'm not going to work. What if our economy gets hurt by this?
Whoa. So I guess it's kind of more of a risk to drive this around now, but...
Yeah, we might just blow up or something. Get supplies.
Get supplies and make dinner?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you know how far away the nearest grocery store is?
Well, I was gonna make something with beef tonight.
Okay.
I don't know. I kind of get my beef differently than other people.
What do you mean?
I'll just kind of show you. There's this place out here. Sorry, I know this is kind of far, but...
It's okay.
The best beef you can get. It's the freshest.
Oh!
You got this dirty water.
Well, second car wash of the day. So you're taking us out pretty far, huh?
Yeah, that's where like the farmlands are.
Why do I have this worrying feeling in my stomach?
You're probably right to have that. Okay, so there's their field. The factory should just be over here.
This is it?
I just have to go over that hill. If you don't want to do any illegal activities with me, you can just wait here. I'll be back with the beef.
I don't like where this is going. He does know his meats. Hey.
Right, we got it.
Oh, do we have to go? Oh my God.
All right, I don't think anybody saw me.
Oh my God, why is it dripping?
Because it's beef. That's the freshest.
Oh my God.
We gotta get out of here now. Maybe we shouldn't have come out this far with this service engine soon light on.
Is it not going?
Because now.
I mean, it's not like we can just eat the beef raw.
Yeah.
We gotta cook that, at least a little bit.
I was gonna make my special sloppy joes.
Yeah.
And we're probably like 20 miles from either of our houses.
That's optimistic. I'd say at least 50-50. 50-50 chance of survival, that is. And miles. Too bad there's no one, like, passing by.
An AutoZone just had to, like, not have any employees.
We might have to walk.
Yeah.
Because no one's driving by that we could hitchhike from. I'm tired, man. I kind of think we're going in the opposite direction of town.
Our kids are just gonna think we walk a lot.
This is the world.
This is our life now.
Yeah.
This is the world. Something keeps crawling on my leg. We gotta be somewhere near a town if there's like fences and a gate. I wonder what's out there. Why it's
closed off.
Why we're not allowed in there.
Some sort of lies.
It's different.
What if we were just standing here watching and we just saw a bunch of like giraffes come out of the trees?
It is kind of be nice to be like away from the world a little bit. You know?
Yeah, because it's been like just a lot of hecticness.
Yeah, well, we can check out over here and see what's
going
on. Whoa.
What's... What is that?
My grandparents told me about these.
Yeah, I used to see those at my grandparents'. They had like old footage and movies on them.
There's nothing written on it or anything, it's blank.
It looks pretty clean and new. I'm surprised. It's like somebody...
Huh.
Somebody set it here for us. I don't know, I'm just like thinking a lot of conspiracies. I can't believe
anything.
Why would
this be out here in the middle of nowhere? And this is the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, it's not like somebody could just drop it.
Yeah.
Well, I guess just hang on to it. We could maybe find a way to play it.
I feel weird taking it. It's kind of like...
Oh, yeah. What if, like, somebody left it there for somebody else to pick up? Well, this isn't even, like, anywhere you could dignify on a map. Yeah, I guess just grab it. It can't be...
I don't have any way to play it, though. They haven't had players for these in many years.
We could try and find one. That'd be fun.
We could mail it somewhere. Or we could try build a machine. Either way.
That's pretty...
We'll figure it out as... I'm just gonna take it.
Okay. Oh, you have a second camera?
Just to take photos of you.
I got you first. I'm sure we'll need new beef by now.
Well, I got the beef in my bag, and my bag is like, oh, has a refrigeration in it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I didn't realize you grabbed the beef.
Yeah. All right.
I guess we'll just...
We'll make it.
We'll somehow make it. When I set my eyes on you, gonna keep you out of town tonight.
When I set my eyes on you. Finally made it. All we did was clean my car. Now it's broken down out there.
We can still make dinner.
Yeah, we can still make dinner.
Okay.
Getting the pan ready. We got the beef ready.
All right, it's still cold, so that's good.
Looks good.
I'd say it's done.
The pound of beef cooking. We're gonna add the manwich sauce.
I'll make sure to call Eli chef.
It's the best beef around.
It's looking good.
Got the manwich sauce in there.
Gonna make you carry me. When I get my hands on you, gonna make you marry me.